Scott.
Yeah.
This is Dr. Cohen from Kensington Chelsea Hospital.
Okay.
I'm calling to inform you that this morning your wife was involved in a serious road incident. She passed away en route to the hospital, and I regret to say there was absolutely nothing more. I'm very sorry, and I know this may be tough, but I'll need you to come in at some point this week to identify the body.
Yeah.
Again, I'm truly sorry for your loss, Mr. Clark.
Yeah. Well, I should listen to my mates, they're right about you.
What does that mean?
Just forget about
it. Joe, I'm sick and tired of this, but I thought we actually loved each other.
Well, so did I. I thought everything was alright. I thought we were having fun last weekend.
All I want you to do is simple little things so we can keep it clean and tidy. You can't even do that.
There's a tiny bit of milk left in the carton. That's why I put it back into the fridge. Like, you're on. Like, being with you, honestly, is like. It's like treading on eggshells. Like, every single thing that I do, you're just ready to pounce on and pick on. I can't be in a relationship like that. And even after 36 questions, I still want to see you again, so that's a plus, isn't it?
That's all right then. Well, next time I'll bring the 90 question list.
90? Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh, it's more in my bag as well.
Well, fine. All right, we'll go for the 90 then.
Yeah, cool.
All right, good.
Take 4.
I honestly didn't picture my life like this.
Well, how did you picture it? Sunshine, rainbows, and unicorns?
Well,
I don't know. No, that's what it says.